I just wanted to pop in and say Merry Thankmas. For those of you who don't know what Thankmas is, it is a charity fundraiser launched by Jacksepticeye to help end global homelessness. This year, the goal is to help raise $10 million. If we can reach this goal, it will help provide new homes to 1,000 families. The statistics are alarming. There are 1.6 billion people who lack adequate housing around the world. And unfortunately, traditional methods of building will never catch up on the problem. But Thankmas is teaming up with New Story this year. New Story is a Y Combinator-backed nonprofit that was founded because innovation was being left out of pockets of the world that needed it most. This is really cool, you guys. New Story sources new solutions. They use 3D printing to print homes. You guys, the future is crazy. This innovation helps teams everywhere build better, faster, and more cost-effective homes. The horrible truth is, I can't even leave my own house in the town that I live in without seeing homelessness. These images were taken in the town that I live in. But the sad truth behind it all is it's not just happening in our backyards, it's happening everywhere. And this is why Thankmas is so important to me. And if you won't take my word for it, a friend of mine might convince you.
Merry Thankmas, everyone. I am Mrs. Claus. Kay Winnie and I would like to spread the word about a global crisis that is near and dear to our hearts. Some of you may not know that homelessness is on the rise in many parts of the world. More than 20% of the world's population lacks adequate housing, and 2% of the world's population are living on the streets. That is approximately 1.6 billion people who lack adequate housing. And approximately 150 million of those people are living on the street. Thankmas is making amazing strides at tackling this homeless crisis. If you have the means, please donate to help end global homelessness.
So from Mrs. Claus and myself, we really hope that you decide to donate. If you can't donate, you can always help spread the word by using hashtag Thankmas. You can hit the link in the description to donate now. So happy holidays and Merry Thankmas.